Now, the last thing that comes to mind when you think of insects is consuming them. Many experts think bugs could be the future of food as the world's population keeps on growing and the demand for food surges. Jang Tae-hyun zooms in on this phenomenon.
This is a farm, but not an ordinary one. It's an insect farm, which can actually save our planet.
These clean insects being bred at this farm are for us. They'll be served on our plate.
Because it takes less land, energy, and fewer resources to grow them, it will lead to less greenhouse gas emissions. The United Nations Food and Agriculture Organization has said that the world's population will grow to more than 9 billion by 2050. The report also says we will need up to 5 times more energy and 1.7 times more food. So, we need to figure out an eco-friendly way to mass-produce our dinners. To produce 1 kilogram of protein, livestock need to be fed 10 kilograms of food, while insects need just 1 kilogram. And insects often eat the byproducts of crops like rice, so we don't need to do extra farming to feed insects. According to data from the Agriculture Ministry, South Korea's insect industry had sales of some $35 million in 2020. And more than half of that came from edible insects. As of now, the ministry has allowed only 10 types of edible insects, including mealworms and beetle larvae. Authorities are closely inspecting the breeding farms and making sure that they follow safety guidelines.
The edible mealworms are grown in a clean environment, and I started this insect farm business because mealworms are a great source of protein, and if you don't have enough protein, your health will suffer.
They make sure that all the impurities are removed before drying the insects. So it can cost up to 100,000 won, or some $85 per kilogram. And our crew met one of the master chefs specializing in insect foods. And she cooked us Korean pancakes and desserts. She ground up the mealworms and put them in the dough and used more bugs as a topping.
It tastes savory. Nutty and earthy, if you know what I mean.
I often add insects when making a stew or seasoned side dish. When outside, I don't have time to have food, so I just eat dried insects. That's why my skin is so tight.
She cited medical sources that say bugs can actually help people recover from fatigue, as well as improve their blood flow and prevent diabetes. But you have to be careful if you're allergic to shellfish. Or you could feel itchy or get a rash. Apart from that, there's no excuse not to tuck in. Jang Tae-hyun, Arirang News, Yecheon.